So major scale group of two now. Okay, this is a normal major scale. So group of two as I wrote on the notes. Okay. So. Take it again. Take note of my finger. This exercise will help you pick your notes whenever you want to square some. So it's always good for you to try and hum it while playing. So you have to try and sing that note. Once you get it, you can then ascend and descend as usual. So when you are done with this place, you just come semitone forward. Same thing. Come down again. This is just an example. So for the three is group of three, do re mi. So that is re mi fa mi fa so la so la ti do do ti la ti la so la so. So fa mi do. One more time. Re mi fa so. So I'm starting from do. Do plays two notes, three notes rather. That's do re mi. Then you come to your next one, re abi. Re plays another three notes abi. Re mi fa. Then your next note is what, your mi. Mi plays another three notes. So you take it all the way like that. So for group of four, you have, that's four notes. One, two, three, four. That's do, re, mi, fa. Then on your second, your re again, you play another four notes. That's re, mi, fa, so. You get mi comes and play mi, fa, so, la. Fa plays fa, so, la, ti. Then sol plays sol la ti do. That's group of fours. Then you go back the same way. Do ti la so. It's on your notes, so you understand there. Ti la so fa. La so fa mi. So fa mi re. Fa mi re do. Do re mi fa. Re mi fa so. Mi fa so la. Fa so la ti. So la ti do, do ti la so fa, la so fa mi re do. So group of two, do mi re fa mi so fa la. Abi?
Okay, two.
Two.
Okay.
Then.
Do la ti so la fa so mi fa re mi do.
Group of three now. Mm-hmm. Group of four. Did you get that?
Mi fa so la to go to my soul.